Dementia is one of the worst journeys that you can imagine happening to an adult. It's really a loss of mind. That's what the word dementia actually means, loss of mind. The common types of dementia are caused by late onset Alzheimer's disease. It starts off in a particular area of the brain which is involved in learning. That's why a learning deficit is the most apparent early symptom of this illness. We started work on that in the 1970s, and we took the brains of people who had died from Alzheimer's disease and extracted the amyloid peptide. This material that is accumulating in your brain as you get older is composed of a small peptide, which we call the A-beta peptide. It builds up in the brain because it highly aggregates. It's insoluble and causes damage. The whole problem for late onset disease is that as you get older, small mutations occur, mainly genetic, and this impedes the clearance of this material in your brain by about 5%. That's all it takes to cause big trouble. In contrast, in people with the early onset forms of the disease, they make too much of this peptide, which gets caught up in the brain and causes damage. Fantastic advances in this field. The holy grail of all of this work has been to develop a disease-modifying therapy. We can now say there is a disease-modifying therapy, the first class of which has been approved by the FDA in America, and soon we hope it'll be approved in Australia. Lecanemab is the first product which is going to be widely distributed in clinical practice. The overwhelming data at the moment says that at the highest possible dose, at the very earliest symptoms, you get the best results. However, we are doing trials right now to see if they are successful in preventing or delaying the onset of the disease. So these are trials in individuals who have a genetic risk, and if you treat them for several years before they express any symptoms, we are hoping that we will see either a complete prevention of the onset or a very significant delay in onset. We now have in our vision a form of disease-modifying therapy. We may be able to entirely prevent Alzheimer's. That would be a remarkable outcome.